More shots up, shoot better shots, and my team demanded more, they wanted me on the attack more, so I guess I'm trying to see a little more cutthroat this season.
Yeah. So, if Dynasty alters your defense and focuses more, what's your strategy in the second half?
Well, how I play usually is I aim rebound first, so I'm just going to do whatever I can. Say if I don't become an offensive option in the second half, hopefully play a different role to open up some of my team.
All right, well, good luck in the second half.
Thank you.
Yeah.